Goan boys Mandar Audesai, Adil Khan, Rowllin Borges and Brandon Fernandez are selected among the 26 men of the nation to play against Afghanistan and Oman. Head coach of India Igor Stimac named the 26-member squad to play for the FIFA World Cup qualifiers against Afghanistan and Oman. Coach Igor Stimac announced India's 26-member squad for the forthcoming FIFA World Cup Qatar 2022 qualifiers against Afghanistan and Oman, which are scheduled to be played in Dushanbe, Tajikistan and in Muscat, Oman on the 14th of November and 19th of November respectively. The 26-member squad is as follows. Among the goalkeepers are Gurpreet Singh Sadhu, Amrinder Singh, Dheeraj Singh. The defenders are Pritham Kothal, Nishikumar, Rahul BK, Anas, Narendra, Adil Khan, Sarda Gauli, Subhashish Bose, Mandar Rao Desai. The midfielders are Udanta Singh, Jakitan Singh, Samian Dungal, Rainer Fernandez, Vinit Rai, Sahal Abdul Samad, Pranay Haldar, Anirudh Thapa, Lajrangang Chalte, Brandon Fernandez, Ashik Kurkarni. The forwards are Sunil Shetri, Farooq Chaudhary, and Manreet Singh. The head coach is headed by Igor Stimac. This is a report by Clinton D'Souza for Goa 365.